6:30. And Naomi gets Zelina back with a kick to the face.
Zelina too eager to get her hands on Naomi.
And this could be it. And Carmella breaking things up. Now Carmella checking out her partner, Queen Zelina. Naomi driving them both into the corner and a kip up by Naomi.
I think it's worthy of conversation that Mella saved Zelina there.
And a tag made, and Sasha Banks is now legal.
They're on the same page, as are these two. You could be looking at, oh, the new tag team champs.
If they hit that, perhaps they will. Tag made, Naomi's legal, Sasha Banks now. Naomi going to the top rope, split leg moonsault. Cover now on Queen Zelina. Hook of the leg, is it enough? It is! Naomi and Sasha pin the tag champs.
Ronda is acting like she has her anger under control and that she's cool, but we all know better, don't we? Oh, but you want to know what's cool? Charlotte Flair, that's cool! The 13-time women's champion, that's cool! The most dominant woman in sports entertainment, that's cool! Every woman wanting to be me and every man wanting me, that's cool! Yeah. No? Everyone wanting my autograph, wanting to take a selfie with me, that's cool! Beating Ronda Rousey to a pulp and walking out of WrestleMania, still the SmackDown Women's Champion, that's cool!
Eliminated is Tozawa. And Reggie
loves it.
He's had an issue with Tozawa, of course, on Monday Night Raw. Oh, and Reggie eliminated.
And hey, Ronda, looks like you're getting some last-minute training in. Do you mind if I get a quick word with you?
No problem. Just getting some reps in with Shayna the Badass for the big day.
Well, your opponent for tomorrow is also a badass. But Ronda, you seem to be in pretty good spirits. But after what's transpired lately between you and Charlotte Flair, I expected you to be a little angry.
I am angry, but I'm not going to walk around pissed off between now and then and wearing myself out. I can control my anger and expertly apply it. So until tomorrow, I'm going to relax, hang out with my family, feed my baby, and they're all going to be sitting there front row. And Charlotte, you can either tap out tomorrow or I'm going to rip your arm off and give it to my family as a souvenir. Believe me, they'll love it.
What the hell is this idiot doing?
Oh, you're telling me, like, hey, keep it calm,
right,
keep
Pat,
it calm.
I get it. This guy's, and the problem is he's hiding behind Mr. McMahon, so he thinks he can strut around here and do anything he can.
Yeah, I'm going to try to ignore him. Okay, I'm going to try to ignore him.
But he's got no business being out here.
I'm going to try to ignore him.
There's no issue at all in this whole damn thing.
I'm trying to ignore him.
Now you're going
to
sit out here like a goof.
You're going to get boozed
and
up.
And drink refreshments and everything. Oh, come on now! Let him run. Let him go.
All right.
We're professional. We have the Hall of Fame out here in a little bit.
Is that dude a 12-year-old?
And looking from behind, Finn Balor! And now Theory's finally going to get himself something. Balor tossing Theory back into the ring.
Kick his ass! Kick his ass!
Chaos!
Kick his ass, Finn!
Wait, what the hell? Somebody get this idiot out of here! Oh, Pat, come on! You can't... Somebody's got to do something about this Theory kid! And this is now back at the American Airlines Center, back in the backstage area. Thank you.
Who the hell did you get you? You want me to fire you? You want me to cancel your WrestleMania match?
No, obviously.
Go do your job.
Balor gonna head up top, but the Usos again running interference. And on the other side, it's Jey Uso.
It's all right, Finn's still in a good spot.
And Theory able to recover and split the legs of Balor. And Austin Theory with Balor where he wants him. He looked right at you, Pat. Eight count down for Austin Theory, the cover, hook of the leg. Get out your cameras. 6:30. Oh, my Lord. Here's the cover off the recoil. And Ricochet with the win.
Sling blade.
And Finn Balor looking to win the Andre the Giant Battle Royal. Balor on the top of the mat. Madcap Moss with the biggest win of his career.
That was a baseball swing of that sword named Angela.
And now the Happy Corbin set is just being tossed and destroyed out of the ring. Looks like a rummage sale.
We've been dreaming of this to happen for years now.
And keep in mind, listen.
There's whiskey getting tossed out.
Drew McIntyre, he gets Corbin tomorrow night in a match at WrestleMania. And if you're Happy Corbin, goodness!